SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to make an alarm vibrate only on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to create an alarm on your iPhone 14 and have it only vibrate, then you need to open the Clock app, choose the Alarm tab at the bottom of the screen, and then either open an existing alarm by tapping Edit and choosing that alarm, or tapping the plus button to create a new alarm. You can then select the sound option. Then you're going to scroll all the way down and choose None. This is going to prevent the alarm from making any sounds. Then you can scroll back up to the top and you can either leave it at the default vibration or you can choose one of these other options here. Now you just need to return to the alarm home screen and you can continue making adjustments to this alarm as needed. Once everything is done, simply tap the Save button at the top right corner of the screen, and you will have your alarm set up so that it only vibrates. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.